Hi, my name is Emily Bartlett, and I'm an English teacher at Ponderosa High School. I just want to take a moment to say thank you so much for voting yes on 5A. As someone that unfortunately lives outside of the district, I was unable to vote on this issue. So I really thank you all so much who pushed for this to pass.